They're about to come up for race four. 210 now, Terpilla. Punters are really launching at him late. And he's been around the mark. He's never won from the red before. And he'll need to muster up here to hold out some of these drawn outside him. Green light is on, set to run. Pretty even race. They're ready. And away, Terpilla left only fairly. He's trying to muster. Speed out wide. Iceni Escort's going to lead. Booting up Little Vossi. Now the fave into the clear, Terpilla. Three lengths away, Ralu Bartzi. Then came behind those Blacksland. A Highbury Hustle, Destini Wahoo, Anna's Joy. Three out the favourite, Terpilla looping up and grabs the lead now. Terpilla moved up, raced away now. Strong win. Second Iceni Escort. Third Little Vossi. Now Highbury Hustle got fourth, I feel, from Destini Wahoo. Then Blacksland. Ralu Bartzi dropped out and Anna's Joy last in. That's a good win. 23-14 the run. He had to do it from behind. He didn't have enough speed to hold them out, but he got a clear run down the back and worked into the clear coming towards the bend and gets up to win. Terpilla over the top, moved up down the back and got within two lengths of the leaders. Peeled off their backs, got to the outside and run them down and raced away. He was 260 into 210 prior to the jump on the fixed markets. So he's firm right in on the tote price. But it was his race on paper. He just had to hold his own early. Won the winner. 5 Iceni Escort second. 2 3rd Little Vossi. And 6 4th Highbury Hustle began pretty ordinary and ran on okay. 3 and a